back. Alright, we are here. I just played some Overwatch. I'm gonna test out. I made a YouTube account before for an archive idea, then got very busy with work. Work is calming down, so I decided might as well see in my days if I set everything up right. So it should be a little over half an hour video I'm gonna throw up there if you didn't see it. I am not the best Overwatch player. I don't know what it is about it. It's something about just, I don't sit down and really enjoy it as much. I think I played it far too much beforehand and then stopped. Now I just don't get back in the swing of it. But that being said though, Battlefront 2, it was from PS Plus, and I've been playing around with it a little bit. Played a little bit of career. I'm actually thinking I might play career. Actually, no. If we're gonna be on here, let's jump in a co-op mission. Let's pick. Let's see. Let's pick the Empire. Let's see what we can do about this. On loading screen. There we go. Been doing really good with Officer. Been playing my spare time there. I do need to level some other stuff up, but for now, until I know who I'm playing with, I'm gonna stick with Officer. I don't remember that being the skin last time, but it's fine. Come on. What do we got left there? 10 seconds, not bad. Oh, okay. I think I was a human last time, but that's okay.
Tatooine. It should be a small matter to wipe out the pitiful rebel defenders here. Get it done. Seize our goal. One position must be taken to secure this area. Destroy the rebels there, and then we can advance.
Oh, you're on my team? My bad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Get down. Nope. Nice shot. Nice shot. That was my fault. I leveled up. Alright. Let's find Death Trooper. I like the Death Trooper. Everyone else is down. Let's pull up on you. Got him in the back. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa. I don't know what that was. It has been a while. Around this corner, cool that down. Get down. Down. Whoa! Whoa! That was a lot of y'all. And the trooper is available again. Oh. I like the Death Trooper. Nice. Come on, a little bit more. We got it. Come on. Right there, a little bit more, a little bit more. Come on, come on. Nice, there we go. Uh-oh.
Initial attack phase complete. All is going according to plan.
That's right. Now we gotta find that Han Solo and take him out quick.
The tactical situation has been updated. Secure these command posts.
So there's about 9 of them there. That'd be fine. We're gonna build up some points. We're gonna go back to officer for now.
Fight for peace and the Empire. Throwing grenade.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Darth Maul.
Turret ready.
Alright, we got a turret up. Let's take the point.
Counting down. Imperial reinforcements landing. Elite agent deployed.
Woo! Nice. Oh, he had a shotgun. Okay. I can't see. Baby, that's what I'm talking about, y'all. Let's get it. Let's take this point. Okay. Okay.
Your destiny lies with me. Now it ends.
Go, go!
Come on, Vader. That's what I am talking about. Nope. Nope. That was the wrong idea. Thank you, Vader. A little Ewok running around. Alright, officer, let's come back in. Two life left. Come on now. A little bit more. Oh, you're behind me. Okay, that was a nice kill. I can say that. Whoa, where did that come from? Come on, get my health back. Get, come on. Come on. Oh, man. We're doing it. Come on, a little bit more. Ah, oh, there we go. Y'all are awesome.
An enemy commander is on site.
That's not good.
Second phase down. Excellent. What for traffic? Assault plan modified. New command post selected. Attack!
Hot shot is deploying to assist. Don't know who. Take the objective. Okay.
personally overseeing the battle.
Someone had to take me out soon. Let's go with the Emperor.
An agent of the Empire has landed to assist.
30 seconds. All right.
You are Imperial soldiers, and I expect better than this. Escalate the assault.
Third, okay. Okay. Let's go out. We're gonna pick show. You know what? It's all good with me. Strike and extraction. Let's try that mode. Alright. Yavin 4, the Great Temple. The rebels have determined the scan of Yavin 4's database to reveal the location of their new secret base. Unable to let this information fall in enemy hands, the rebels are on to strike mission with hopes of retrieving this data. Back.
Tornado!
Whoa. You know what? We'll stick with assault. Is it 2-on-4? Because that's messed up, man. Just run for it. Just run. I'll be a shield. Just go for it. Almost there, fam. Almost there, fam. You are back there. Alright. We're gonna stick with assault. We got some good levels going right now. How's it in the ship, though?
We have the package.
Okay. Well, now. Nice. Did it just not stick last time? I don't know, that was weird. Right. Doing it twice. So, we're gonna take a long way. Yep, he gets it. Or she. I don't know who you are. I can't read that. Alright.
Throwing.
Mm-hmm. No! Oh, so close. Come on, up.
Pick up complete.
Okay. We're gonna do it this way, we'll do it this way. Let you guys run and... just kill them. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. Very nice work. Well, it was fun. I'm gonna do it again. Oh, 5-7, that's good. Come on, load screen, you can do it. We're gonna keep assault going. We're doing pretty good with them. Got them up to level 7. Oops. Upgrade. Upgrade. And upgrade. There we go. Look at you. You're doing it. Everything else is locked. Okay.
I have marked priority targets in the area. The charges destroy them.
Whoa. Okay. I see how we're doing. Grenade! Oh no! Whoa! You got me from way up there? That was nice. Alright. Whoops, I didn't want default. Oh well, so I'm going for a run.
Not let the charges at Beta be disarmed.
Oof.
has been neutralized.
Okay, so we're just blowing up TIE fighters. Now I know what I'm supposed to be doing. So blow up two TIE fighters. I can do that. Here we go, y'all. Let's go. Nope. No.
Target beta has been primed. Secure the area around it.
Where you at, red guy? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did we take each other out? Alright! Alright. Still getting used to this mode.
Clear the area!
Target beta destroyed.
There we go. Nice. Now we'll level 8. Hey! Said, I'm gonna stick with this mode for a little while. I'm having fun with it. Alright, this one loaded quick. So I'm happy about that. Awesome. Come on, 2, 1. Here we go.
Resistant soldiers incoming.
Okay, so
their targets in the area. Defend them at all costs.
This is going to be difficult. Oh no! I saw it.
We take Alpha. Explosive detected.
We take Alpha. Copy. was Alpha. Oh no! Not Alpha! Whoa, I thought you were my team. Oh, that was all my bad right there. Rocket launcher. What? Where are you at? Oh, I didn't throw the grenade in time. Why am I having such a hard time seeing them? Where are they at? Let's finish it up. Nice. I think we get to level 10 on this one. Now I understand what we're supposed to be doing. Yep, that was a lot of grenades. Oh, those are rockets. No, those are grenades. That's fine. Coming back in. Nope, okay, then now we're gonna come back in. Where are they at?
The resistance are wiring Alpha for destruction.
Alpha? Which one's that? That one's Alpha. No! No! Get down. We get that take care of. Good. All right. Come on. Oh, I didn't see you back. That was a nice kill. Good job. Were you hiding back there that whole time? Really? Okay. Okay.
This fight is almost over, and they know it.
Whoa. 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 That was a nice kill. Ooh, got me out of the air. Nice. Nice. So...
we still have functional starfighters. The resistance has failed.
Beautiful. That's right, for the order. I know I'm not up there. I did not do good. But I had fun with it. Alright. So I got that from 8 to 10. That's what I'm talking about. Match make. We're gonna keep this rolling. Time I got here. Okay. So... we can keep going for a little while. And then I'm gonna find something to eat. Not sure what I want yet. But it'll be fine. Hopefully everything's set up correctly. This can go in on archive. And it all looks good. Hopefully it sounds good. I am doing 2 videos today. I'm gonna try to get some schedule set up. Like I said, work finally calmed down a bit. So, I think we'll be able to, we'll come up with something together. That's a nice upgrade. Okay. There we go.
The rebels are coming. They want our data packages. The ones we're taking off world. Stand guard. Eliminate all attackers.
Oh, that was nice. Okay. Okay, everyone's gone. That's not good. We'll get right back into it. We need to get... so close. You can finish him off, y'all. Come on.
They lost the files. Move to retrieve.
Yeah.
Package is in motion.
Yeah, we gotta get that back, y'all. Oh, wouldn't let me shoot it? Oh, you're behind me, too. Well, now. Let's keep running.
We have control over the data again. Return to patrol. A rebel runner has a package.
I've had enough. And they had enough too. That's fine. That bought enough time. Oh, we're running out of soldiers though. I should have been watching that. No, oh no, no, no.
Package intercepted. It's in reach.
Throwing grenade. I've got you covered.
Come on, run that clock out, y'all. For the Empire. That's what I'm talking about, y'all. Ooh, we got him up 10. We're gonna go specialist. This mode is giving out a lot of experience. Hopefully this is not a mistake. It is highly possible it is. But, you know, we're gonna have fun with it. Thermal imploder. That is cool, man. Where did they go? Whoa. Oh, you're right there. That was nice. That was a good kill. Come on, where you at? That was bad. I could have handled that better.
Running sensor interference.
Nice. Nope, we're getting them levels. Whoops, I did not want to do that. That's okay. 15 more kills to go. I feel very confident about this. Hunter spell.
The rebels are leaving. What's left?
Huh.
Not bad.
Hey, not bad, not bad, not bad. So we got heavy up to 10. Aerial. Oh yeah, I did. I picked that one. Okay, so I'm quit out. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I am back. I'm gonna go back in multiplayer. You know what? Let's try this one, Heroes and Villains. Okay.
righteousness, claims its first victim.
I've not played this mode before, so we'll find out how this works. Whoa, okay. That's a nice kill. Okay, so we're losing. That's not bad. We can always come back. No, stop. I keep hitting that by accident. Okay. So, what I am learning from this mode is, I need more practice by far, but it really teaches you, or at least helps teach you how to use those special characters, which I think is a really good thing to have implemented. There's no way I would have been that good. I mean, you can just see I'm learning from here. And I'm getting levels. Yes, we're losing, but it's fine. I want to try to stick with just using the Emperor for now. Probably in the next match I'm going to use a different character. I'm just going to go around.
Skywalking over the competition. There is no
escape. Ouch. But yeah, every mode, I'm probably going to do this mode a few times here and there. I'm going to try to use a few different characters, feel them out. There's probably gonna be a couple I'm good with, and then we're gonna take that back to multiplayer. Well, I can see Emperor's a good support character. I'm gonna try to take on two of them like that. He's not really the best.
Is on a royal rampage.
Down by 15. That is not good.
I can show you great power.
Okay, we're gonna come back in again. Okay, so we're gonna keep going. And there we go.
From the ever eloquent Chewbacca.
The 3's not bad. Traveling the Jakku. Okay. Okay. So, we're on the heroes now. See, I used Lando for a little bit there. Why not? Let's go back to Lando. Got Anakin. Okay. Fairly balanced. Always waiting on one more. Come on, there we go.
It won't be just the Jedi who know pain and suffering when these legendary titans collide. Medical droids, to your stations.
Here we go.
The dark side begins the executions.
That little robot. That I need to watch out for. Okay, that's fine. We keep on going.
Pardon me, won't you? You play the hand you're dealt.
Nice, good, good. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. See how much of the high ground I can keep. Nope, fell right off. Alright, well, that makes sense.
Let's keep it interesting.
Whoa, no, back in.
Let's give it a shot.
Whoops, why do I keep doing that?
Your senses, huh?
Don't test them. Your purpose.
The dark side continues to eclipse the light. Score one for the good guys.
Eyes wide.
Chosen one, countless victims.
Thank you.
all the time, huh? And here I like you.
Sorry for the mess.
Look sharp. Empire puts up with it.
Come on, Lando. Doing good. Uh-oh. Oh!
Can't stand when they put up a fight.
Gotta stop this bash. We have your priority. The gauntlet can only have over.
Whoops. Okay, don't hit X. Don't hit X. See?
Kenobi brings the death sticks.
Problem? Moving fast. He's got a lightsaber. You'll figure it out. Hands in the air.
Plastic bodies like rocks.
That was nice. That was nice. 24-14, we have the lead. Doing good, doing good.
Well, you tried.
Whoa, whoa, what? Whoa. Okay. Vader had enough. Oh, I'm way out here. Don't worry, y'all. I'm coming back.
Paying.
Alright then, well, we're winning, and that's good. Learning to use Lando.
My little trick a friend taught me. Getting dusty.
Please don't ever do that again.
In one last force push, rain proves yet again why nothing can stop this rising star.
Hey. Not bad, 3-5, that's what I'm talking about. Spin. So let's see. You know what? Let's go, Yoda. Let's go, Yoda.
The galaxy will be determined who will win. My process in unit states the odds of a light side victory is 852-1. Must be a malfunction. Murderous start.
Oh well. Pull up. Map is huge. Nice. Nice teamwork. Okay, that's bad, but all right, that's fine. Very close, we got this though. I'm coming, y'all, don't worry.
Overconfident. Start shooting.
Whoa. Here we go. Coming back again. We should be good. Oh, okay.
Increase fatality production by 50% to achieve victory.
I'm down by 5, 6, gotta get, gotta group up. Six more. 6, 16, 10 down. Yep, there we go. Good game. Good game. Yoda up to level 3. So we're gonna quit out here. Let's see what time. You know what? I'm gonna make this a 2-hour one. So let's go to, we'll go back into co-op and we'll do resistance, why not? And go for another 28 minutes. Jakku. Back to officer. Oh, so we got some stuff to do. So we're gonna go through this match, go back, do a little bit of upgrading, and then
ready the defenses.
Do one or two more after that, depending on
defend the target area.
We'll win the battle if we can hold on to these command posts.
Remember the general's words.
We lost the sector, and now we're gonna have to fall back. Get ready to move. Reacting to them. Not good. We'll defend from here instead. Everyone get ready.
Autogun deployed.
Let's try it.
We'll will set up our new defenses here. The First Order won't succeed again.
I got surrounded. Oh. It's a good map for this. I tried. Two, one, come on, let me back in. Hey! I feel like you lied to me, Finn. I feel like you lied to me. Spot to snipe from.
The First Order is keeping the pressure up, but we'll stop them here. This command post is where we'll turn it all around. Ray is here. Now the Force is really with us.
Thanks.
I don't understand. Why didn't that work? I really don't get that.
Jakku is lost, but this isn't over. Once we've regrouped, we'll return.
And fourth. Oh, okay. Sure. So I'm gonna quit out. I'm gonna spend some of these skill points. I'll do one final match and then I'll call that a stream. Call it a video. That way I have some time to upload it. Get me something to eat. Oh, but then I lose my turret. Keep the turret. Actually, I like where everything's at. That seems like a solid setup. Enforcer. Reach level 12 for those, huh? Okay, that's fine. So, we're gonna leave you alone for now. I like the challenge with that. Get a headshot with the heavy. Upgrade it. Okay. Who's next? Salt. Heat reduction. Okay. Well, that was actually fairly quick. Get you extra health. Emperor. Lando. Welcome to Cloud City. All right, Lando, I see. Okay, and Yoda should be the last one. Alright, Yoda, let's see. Okay, there we go. So now we're gonna do one final mission. You know what? Let's go to multiplayer. Let's do Galactic Assault. We haven't done this mode. We'll go out with something new. Nice and fast, I can throw in another round. So we're gonna be done around the 2 hour mark. That way I can gauge how upload speeds work and see how it goes. Come on, load bar. Alright, we're just gonna jump right on in. Secure the command center.
We'll never get anything done with them alive. Wipe out that strike team.
Hey, someone check their credentials.
Wait a minute, did we just run past the other one? Heal up, heal up, come on.
The command centers are unimportant anyway, but let's find some reinforcements nonetheless.
What?
Lock them up so we can deal with the factory.
Okay. thought you guys were defending this. That's what I get for assuming. They got me from way up there. That was a nice kill.
New ally landing.
Wow. Did not appreciate me.
Activating turret.
transport defenses by 155%.
Hey, that transport costs a lot of credits. Activating strategic control circuit.
Oh, Lando, why you do that? Transport ship? Uh-oh. I'm gonna stick with officer. Be fine. I guess it won't be. Oh well. Yeah, default it is, whatever. That's fine.
the objective.
Yep. Yeah, none of my business no more. Note, I'm gonna call it here. You can see the picture's getting a lot darker, sun's going down. I'm gonna have to tinker with some uploading, but hopefully it all goes well. I had fun with this. I am working on schedule, so I will see all of you in the next one. Alright, see ya.